Hello everyone, it's me Beata from horoscopesandreadings.com, and today I would like to continue my series about dating Venus in particular zodiac signs. Well, let's start from the beginning. Dating Venus in Aries can definitely be a lot of fun, let me tell you. Those guys who have Venus in Aries, I think love is definitely thing which should be experienced and lived to the fullest. Okay, before I dive deeper into the topic, I would like to offer you my readings because I work with my clients. I'm specialized in relationship astrology. I can definitely tell you if you and your guy are compatible. You know, I can tell you, you know, pretty good stuff because I'm able to tell you if your guy finds you attractive, and even if this dating leads to commitment or marriage, okay? This all is visible based on your data and their data, so we can combine it and definitely come to any conclusion. So if you are interested, check my website horoscopesandreadings.com. I can definitely read all type of charts, like personality, child, horoscope, or even predictions. So really read it through and you can come back to me eventually, okay? Now, I would like to focus on Venus in Aries. I mean, you know, this is funny thing though, because during my practice, I only had few people who turned to me and had Venus in Aries, okay? But as I have some sort of good observational skills, and I know few people in my surroundings who have this Venus, so I know how these people operate. I will start off with something very, let's say, unique, that Venus in Aries is very quick. Okay, this is the word I would like to, I would like you to keep in mind, that they are very quick to fall in love, but also leave their potential partners. Okay, and this is the thing. But, you know, still we have to consider like aspects to Venus and even placement of this Venus in a birth chart. This will definitely color the experience. But this very, you know, general Venus in Aries, as it really plays out in a relationship, is very quick. So, in my experience, I can tell you that Venus in Aries will definitely ask you out like in last minute, okay? And you know, some Venuses, especially like Earth Venuses, may find it even rude, okay? Because if you have Venus in Earth signs like Taurus, Capricorn, and Virgo, you really like to have your date organized in advance. But this is typically not a scenario we can expect with Venus in Aries, okay? Because we have to understand that Venus in Aries acts on impulses, and impulses are rather quick in everyone's you know, reactions. So they are very quick and they are very spontaneous. So you know, don't think that Venus in Aries takes you lightly, or they are not even that interested because they asked you out in the last minute, okay? Because this is how they do it, right? So we really have to understand Venus sign, and this can tell us actually a lot about that person. So what Venus in Aries is after is really great deal of communication, okay? And that communication, you know, through messages or telephone, I mean, these folks can definitely bombard you with messages. If they find you attractive, they will bombard you. And some of Venuses, like Venuses in water signs, may definitely feel overwhelmed by attention, okay? But this is how Venus in Aries is. They are like this because they don't calculate. They really jump straight to the relationship, to dating, you know, they simply don't overthink things, which is indeed a good thing, right? Because if there is a breakup, these people are definitely able to get through it, you know, quite quickly, okay? They will not like dwell on their past hurts, but they are pretty much ready to conquer another person. But of course, we have to consider whole birth chart, okay? So what they really find appealing, even in women, because we really have to understand that this is how they like to be loud, okay? So they like women or men who are very physical, who are very touchy, and who are very adventurous, outgoing, you know, spontaneous. Spontaneity is a big thing for Venus in Aries because, you know, they really don't like to plan a lot in advance. So don't think that they are not interested because they didn't plan anything in advance, like where will we go exactly, what we'll be doing, okay? Because they are so much in the present moment, and this is really something valuable about Venus in Aries. And another good thing when dating them is that they will not be afraid to confront other people who will be, let's say, disrespectful to you, okay? So this is a great sign, actually, that they like you, Venus in Aries, because they will confront and argue with other people, okay? So you can expect a lot of fun, a lot of spontaneity, a lot of, you know, activities that are rather outdoor, okay? So if you are the person who really, you know, likes to be in cozy apartment and, you know, watch Netflix and chill, this is not very much about Venus in Aries. So, I mean, they can definitely get physical or try to get physical with you very quickly because this is their way how to show affection, okay? And this can definitely be intimidating for some Venuses, they really want to interact with you physically, okay? So they will probably try to kiss you immediately, and they will find it okay, you know. They simply want to try you, and this is really their way how they show their affection, okay? So you know, they really need to hug you, kiss you, they need to take you somewhere outside. I mean, they're okay with big crowds, but Venus in Aries is more individualistic, okay? So they will probably prefer their time alone with you, even though they are okay with many people. They can definitely handle it very well, okay? So I will check my notes here, and key thing really to understand is that they are driven by their emotions, okay? So pretty much this make them a little bit, you know, like unpredictable, and very spontaneous, very even sporty. These people tend to be sporty, or at least they are attracted to partners who sport or you know, who do fitness or things like that. Workout definitely is very much appealing. So my conclusion with Venus in Aries would be expect unexpected. You can definitely have a lot of fun, and you know, if this Venus in Aries has some good aspect to Saturn, or Venus in Aries is one of Earth houses in birth chart, this will definitely give very loyal and devoted partner, but at the same time there will still be a lot of spontaneity, which is indeed a good thing. Okay guys, so I will see you next week, and I wish you very lovely week. And in case you are interested in more content of mine, please hit the subscribe button so I will be able to shoot more videos for you. Bye bye.